How have you used your time as mayor to address issues of race and discrimination in Santa Monica?
Hi, my name is Tony Vasquez. I'm the current mayor of the city of Santa Monica. And as the first Latino ever elected to the city of Santa Monica, it puts me in a pretty good position to actually address some of these race-related issues in our city. I've had the opportunity to work with many of our residents, especially the disenfranchised, and in terms of the race relations with those populations in the Pico neighborhood, like the Latinos and the African Americans. Unfortunately, our city has shrunk in terms of our demographics. Our population hasn't really changed much over the last 30, 40 years, but the demographics have changed drastically. When I ran for city council back in 1990, Latinos, I believe, were about 19% of the city, and in the Pico neighborhood, they were probably closer to 30, 40%. Now, in the city as a whole, Latinos are probably about 13%, and in Pico neighborhood, they're probably right around 18-19%. Yet the total population of our city hasn't changed. So that gives you a little bit of indication of what's going on. And I think primarily because of most of my renters, as they choose to buy a home, they can't afford in Santa Monica, so they move out of the area. But in terms of the race relations, I think we've done a pretty good job. And I think what's probably helped a lot is that we've been able to diversify our police force. When I first got elected in 1990, there was only a handful of Latinos and African Americans in our police force. Now I'm proud to say that there's probably, these are not exact numbers, but probably a good 30, I would say, percent of our police force is African American or Latino, and women. And many of them grew up in, if not in the Pico neighborhood, on the west side, which I think goes a long ways when they're trying to deal with community-based policing. I think that makes a huge difference. And so are we perfect? No, but I think we're heading in the right direction.